to do that.
Supporting our school and your wonderful, wonderful children. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Miss Jessica Lung. She'll be the first Master of Ceremonies. Jessica.
Good evening. My name is Jess, and please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic of which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem.
Thank you.
The Intermediate Band began tonight's concert with a Summit March. This march was published in 1923 by Harold Bennett. Harold Bennett was a pseudonym for the great march composer and the band leader Henry Fillmore. The next piece is Morpheus. In Greek mythology, Morpheus was the god of dreams. Dreams are often pleasant, but sometimes dreams are intense, particularly nightmares. Listen carefully for the ticking clock as the sleeper awakens near the end of the piece. Morpheus premiered in 2004. This piece features the percussion section with six percussionists playing over a dozen different instruments. I'll Be There in 1970 on Motown Records. It was their fourth number one hit single in a row. This ballad showed audiences that the group had potential beyond bubblegum pop. It was also a number one hit single for Mariah Carey in 1992.
Thank you.
The intermediate band will conclude with Finlandia. This is a symphonic poem by the Finnish composer Jean Sibelius. It was written in 1899. Finlandia depicts the climate and landscape of Finland. It is one of that country's most important national songs.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. executive teacher, Max Kalman, is ace trombone. We're supposed to teach Daniel Novikov on the guitar. We had some sort of technical difficulty there. But he did hear Marcus Barber on it. And our other Max, Max Prohorov on percussion. Stand up, think about it, man.
The jazz ensemble began with Canslope Island. Composed by pianist Herbie Hancock in 1964, this song has become a jazz rock standard. The next song is All Blues. This song, composed by trumpeter Miles Davis, first appeared on the influential album Kind of Blue in 1959. All Blues is a 24-bar blues in 3/4 time.
Thank you.
on the trumpet solo. Noah Silverstein on the alto. Matthew Ferretti on the tenor. And Evan Novosada on the guitar.
The Man I Love is a popular standard with music by George Gershwin and lyrics by his brother and Townsend Harris alumnus Ira Gershwin. The song was published in 1927 and has been performed and recorded by many artists. Senior Jacqueline Kim will be featured singing The Man I Love. This is a 12-4 blues and will feature solos by several band members.
Bouncy House Jazz Ensemble.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Chamber Music as well. And we are performing Green Sleeves. It's a classical piece. And we hope you will enjoy it.
Oh, Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed our cover of Green Sleeves. Our next song will be Simon and Garfunkel's Bridge Over Troubled Water. The song is about how in times of depression and loneliness, when friends just can't be found, there will always be that one person in our lives who will keep our minds at ease. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Our next piece will be Therapy by Alton Lowe, and we're singing it in memory of Anthony Carenza, who he graduated in 2014. He passed away a couple months ago. He was only 19 years old. And this was one of his favorite bands, and he liked this song, so we're singing it to honor him.
By Elvis Presley, Walking on the Sky. Christmas, Christmas.
Well, the streets are starting to be baby, and the snow is falling on the ground.
Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas time to be baby, and the snow is falling down.
No sack on my back.
You're gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac.
Tonight's concert with the Waltz No. 2 from the Sweet Variety Orchestra. The Waltz No. 2 was written by the Russian composer Dmitri Shostakovich in 1956 for a Soviet-era film. More recently, it has been widely used in movies, television shows, and commercials. This overture by American composer Robert W. Smith is probably one of his most impressive band pieces. He has published over 700 pieces, and Encanto is the second piece by Smith on tonight's program. Encanto was published in 1989.
Thank you. Thank you.
The last piece in tonight's concert is the Blue Brothers Review. The Blue Brothers were founded by Saturday Night Live comedians Dan Aykroyd and John Belushi in 1976. The band first appeared on SNL, then released an album, and then a movie in 1980. With new members, they continue to do live shows. The Blue Brothers Review is a medley of four rhythm and blues classics: I Can't Turn You Loose by Otis Redding, Soul Man by Isaac Hayes, Soul Finger by The Bar Kays, and Everybody Needs Somebody to Love by Saul Monger.
Thank you.
Thank you. Really, a round of applause for all of our performers tonight. Excellent job. You know, as I look around, you have really talented children. I see athletes. I see robotics. I see Science Olympiad. I see Sing. I don't know how they do it, but you really have wonderful, wonderful children. Thank you. And of course, this evening would not have been possible without our phenomenal, talented, dedicated teachers. Mr. Lee? Mr. Lustig. Also, thank you, Angie Lee, our tech crew and sound. Yes, thank you. And I could not help but notice that we have a great deal of alumni here tonight. Alumni, thank you so much for coming back, supporting your classmates. And we are going to have another show, of course, in the spring, and we look forward to it. I want two shows in the spring. I hope that you all have a wonderful, wonderful vacation with your children. Everybody, I'd like to wish you a happy, happy new year. And again, wonderful job, excellent job. Thank you for being a great audience. Thank you for your support.